Alright, it's Faffrd. I think this is recording. If not, that's okay. Talking to myself anyway. Doing something a little different today. In fact, with this in a while, figure we would give it a try. Okay, so what do we want to chest. Oh, because it started little, that's why. Yeah, that's more than likely why. So if I do this, let's go. Oh. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing. Can't you see? But that's okay with me. Okay. Okay, that's what it was. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's try some new shit that I haven't really fucked with yet. Don't know what I'm doing, so it doesn't matter what I'm doing, 'cause I don't know what it is anyway. Yeah. Yeah, acting like I know what I'm doing, but I really don't, and you can tell it. Got some gnarly looking hands there, sir. You see, that's what's fun about making your own characters. Who's to say that this isn't what this guy looks like? Nobody knows. I created this guy. So, what I say goes. And right now, I say my butt hurts. Yeah, I think I like where you're going with that, sir. Continue. Increase the res. What's that? What that's doing is subdividing it. It's making more polygons so you can get more details. So this is where the cool comes in, because it's a fantastical creature. So it can be anything you want it to be. And it won't be wrong because it's your creature. Nobody can tell you how your creature is wrong because you made it. It's yours. How can something you created come out of your head be in the hands of someone else? Now, I might better say it's more lifelike if you did this, or in my opinion, it would look better if it was like this. But nobody can tell you what is right or wrong with something you create, because you are its creator. You brought this thing to life. It come from your imagination. So, no, people are going to try to tell you. Hell, people are trying to tell me what's going on with this guy. But I'm just winging it. There's nothing wrong with this guy, because there's nothing. I mean, what is this guy? He's nothing. So, that's what's cool about this program, is that you can just fuck around with it, not really knowing what you're doing, not where you're going, and end up with something crazy. And I don't know much about anatomy, not a little bit, but that's why it's cool when we create your own monsters, because you don't have to know anatomy. You can know a little bit, enough to know to fake it, to make it look good. And see, you can, it actually looks like that's muscles. Thank you. Now, why did you do that, you might ask? But it's to add more muscles, make it more defining. Wow. All right, I'm gonna stop it for now. It's probably ran over time, so catch you next time. As usual, this is Faffrd.